At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear. They are all working on deploying their own metal. They are all working on deploying their own metal gear, which is due to the U.S.'s nuclear capability. The world is about to swarm with these metal gear derivatives. We initiated development of metal gear ray as a countermeasure to these pirated weapons forces. The only thing that can stand up to a metal gear is, of course, another metal. We the Marines.